How to borrow a laptop. Approach the LapSafe locker and scan your student card. Select Borrow and choose Laptop. The light of the locker will flash. You can then open it, unplug the charger cable off the laptop, and remove the laptop. You can also take the charging cable so you can charge it in class. Close the door and select Done to finish.